superstars. You never quite know exactly what you're going to see. That reversal might stop his opponent's momentum dead. Night after night, the WWE superstars never fail to amaze the fans.
That's a good thing, Cole. I don't ever want to think about where we'd be if they didn't.
Well, we wouldn't be sitting here calling this match, that's for sure.
You never know what you're gonna find under the ring. Oh, God! That's a solid steel chair, Cole. That don't tickle. If you ever wondered just how much punishment a human body could take, I think you're gonna get an answer tonight.
You might be right, Taz. It doesn't look like these superstars are going to go easy on each other.
That's not what they're getting paid for, Cole. And besides, they got too much pride to give less than 100% in there. These superstars are showing some great intensity here tonight. And that's what the WWE fans came to see.
That's for sure, Taz. And the number one rule here on SmackDown is to send the fans home happy.
Man, his opponent looked like a punk with that counter.
I'll tell you, as long as these superstars have got anything left in the tank, they'll just keep going.
He dodged that bullet. Oh, man, here it comes.
And that might be the end of the match right there. There's a reason that's called a finishing move.
Wow, great reversal.
I hope this isn't the last time we see these superstars face off.
You're not gonna hear me say this much, Cole, but I definitely agree with you. This has all the makings of a nice, long feud.
I don't know how nice it is, but there are certainly some issues between these superstars, and I think this match might only exasperate them.
Jeez, Cole, watch your language, will you? It's a family show.
I said exasperate. Never mind.
Man, there's not an ounce of quit in these superstars.
There certainly isn't. Nice reversal. We've seen this before. He'll do whatever it takes to win and take every advantage he can.
Hey, you know, that's not gonna make you popular, but you gotta do whatever it takes to win.
Man, I'll tell you what, man, this one's just turned into a fight, pure and simple.
We knew it was going to be intense. We knew it was going to be physical. But I don't think anyone...
Man, what a chair shot. Reminds me of my old ECW days.
He likes fighting dirty. And it's easy to see why. He's pretty good at it.
He certainly is. And I hope he's proud of himself. Personally, I find it disgusting.
You know, I know I say this a lot. Here it comes, look out!
Oh man, plenty of superstars falling prey to that finishing maneuver.
He slipped out of that one.
These superstars are clean. He was one step ahead on that one.
Is completely off the hook, Cole.
We were expecting a solid match from these superstars, but this is even better than I'd hoped.
I feel like a real jerk when somebody counters you like that.
Conditioning is a huge factor in any match. If you can't go the distance, there ain't no way you're gonna win.
That's for sure, Taz. And the WWE superstars are some of the best conditioned athletes in the world.
Man, I don't envy that ref. You know, the last place I'd want to be is between these superstars.
You can say that again. Talk about hazardous to your health.
This is one hell of a performance by some amazing superstars, Cole.
What did you expect, Taz? This is SmackDown, after all, the number one brand in sports entertainment.
It's obvious these superstars have studied each other real carefully, Cole.
No question about that, Taz. You won't last long against an opponent you haven't done your homework on. What a reversal!
Looks to me as this can go down in the books as an instant classic.
I think just about every match has that potential tag.
Look at this, Cole! Look at this!
Oh my God! There's a reason that's called a finishing move. The match usually doesn't go much longer.
Two. Three. Four. Five.
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
That's the law of the jungle, Cole. And injured superstars like a wounded animal.
Three.
It's survival of the fittest.
And that also means that if you're not at 100%, you've got to be able to hide it from your opponent.
You got that right, Cole. This business is as psychological as it is physical. You can't let your opponent think they're easy pickings.
Well, I wouldn't consider any of these superstars to be easy pickings, no matter how beaten up they get. He's bleeding all over the place. This one's getting ugly.
One.
It's definitely not pretty, but
two,
it's definitely effective, Cole. Look,
three,
here's the deal. You make your opponent
four,
bleed, and you got the psychological
five,
edge over him. Case closed.
Six,
maybe so, but I'm more concerned
seven,
about the risk to his physical well-being
eight,
now that he's been busted open.
Nine. Ten.
Stick a fork in it, Cole. This match is done.
Man. He just knocked his opponent out cold right there. I love it.
It certainly
Here's
doesn't leave any room for argument about who the dominant superstar
the
was in this match.
Champion of the world.
That's for sure, Cole. I'll tell you what, I hope these guys
Dynamite.
Have a rematch so we can prove it again.
I'm coming at you like a soldier out the mud with a clip full. It's a million different ways I can get you. We can fair fight or a chair might hit you. I'm a true life warrior. I might tell my team chill, I'll take all of you. What you don't know, I live for this. You don't know all the work I did for this. You don't know all the Christmases.
Ladies and gentlemen, he's Taz and I'm Michael Cole here at ringside welcoming you to Minneapolis, Minnesota.
Hey, I got top billing tonight. I'll pay you later.
Well, what can I say? These Minneapolis fans have got me in such a great mood. I'm feeling especially generous tonight.
He dodged that bullet.
Victory means absolutely everything. He knows his opponent is completely helpless to resist the submission hold.
And that means you gotta either dig deep and find a way to break it, or you gotta just flat out tap out. Thank you, Captain Obvious.
I just think it's unfortunate whenever a superstar decides to cheat to win, rather than... Look at this, Taz! This could be it!
Good night, Irene. Nobody sticks around long after taking a... Surprise me one bit. The longer you stay in this, the more risk you have for serious injury.
Nice reversal.
I
don't think there's going to be anything left of these superstars by the end of this match.
You're probably right, Taz. They're so focused on a victory. Oh, my, there's the submission hold. He's in the driver's seat now.
No doubt, Cole. If your opponent lets you lock that in, it usually means that they ain't got much left. He slipped out of that one. These superstars are beating the living hell out of each other, and these fans are eating it up.
It's what they came to see, Taz, and these superstars are making sure. And there's the submission hold. What a deadly maneuver this is.
You're not kidding, Cole. Man, his opponent looked like a punk with that counter. I think this proves without a doubt why SmackDown's the dominant brand in sports entertainment.
I can't help but agree, partner. You won't see action like...
Wow, look at that submission. I ain't never seen it executed better.
Neither have I, partner, and this might be enough to get the tap out right here.
I think they're slowing that pace down a little bit, Cole, and that's a good way to refocus your energy, but you also give your opponent... Watch it! He reversed it! This is one hell of a performance by some amazing superstars, Cole.
What did you expect, Taz? This is SmackDown, after all, the number one brand in sports entertainment.
And there's the counter, Cole. These superstars are pounding the heck out of each other. How much longer can they keep this up?
I don't know, Taz, but you can bet that it's going to get a lot worse before it's over. Oh, my God. The viciousness, the brutality of this cage match is staggering.
There's the reversal, Cole. You know, we've seen some... That was a textbook reversal. Look at this, Cole. Look at this.
Oh, my God. There's a reason that's called... Come to an end. But I wish that...
I'm kind of surprised he got that pin, Cole. I thought this guy was going to kick out for sure.
Here's your winner, and he did a great job of wearing down his opponent.
United States champion.
And that's the name of the game.
It sure is, Cole.
Rubber!
If you let yourself get beat down to the point where you can't kick out, you got no one to blame but yourself.
Caribbean, Tank.
Michael Cole alongside Taz, and we welcome you to Portland, Oregon. It's been a long time since we've come to Portland, and it's great to be back.
No doubt, no doubt, Cole. Tonight, the Rose City's gonna get its face rocked, and I can't wait.
And neither can these fans. We better get started, or we might have a riot on our hands. Look out! The referee's been knocked out!
And this is where things start getting a little interesting, Cole.
Watch it! He reversed it!
Looks to me as this can go down in the books as an instant classic.
I think just about every match has that potential, Taz. This is the WWE, after all. My God, the brutality! A solid wooden table versus flesh and bone!
This one's gonna keep on going until someone can't go anymore.
And considering the conditioning of these athletes, that could be quite a while from now.
You never know what to expect from these superstars, Cole. I mean, this could be over in 60 seconds or 60 minutes.
Well, if his opponent can't get that ladder away from him, this match won't last much longer.
I feel like a real jerk when somebody counters you like that.
He's using that ladder like a battering ram.
Look at these superstars go. It's obvious they've done their homework on each other.
That's for sure. This match might have been over by now if they hadn't.
90% of a match is in the preparation, Cole. You've got to come ready for the battle.
Neither superstar is giving an inch, but only one of them can stay up there.
Trading soup bones 15 feet in the air. I don't believe it.
Let me tell you, Cole, whoever loses this fight's gonna have a long fall in their immediate future. There's the reversal, Cole. Conditioning's a huge factor in any match. If you can't go the distance, there ain't no way you're gonna win.
That's for sure, Taz. And the WWE superstars are some of the best conditioned athletes in the world.
He's really going to town on this guy with that ladder, Cole.
These superstars have been going hard all match.
They sure have. Oh, my God, I think the referee's out, Taz.
I'll tell you, they better start getting sturdy at refs, Cole. This kind of thing seems to happen all the time.
Nice shot from that ladder. Takes me back to my old ECW days.
He was one step ahead on that one.
I'll tell you, Cole, this is what the WWE is all about.
You're absolutely right, Taz. The greatest athletes in the world competing on the grandest stage of them all.
Man, there's not an ounce of quit in these superstars.
There certainly isn't. They're in this one to the bitter end.
What is this? Monkey see, monkey do.
Oh, my God. That was a heck of an impact from that ladder.
How much can these superstars possibly have left?
They got as much left as it takes, Cole. Trust me, you get in that ring and you find out you got reserves. Oh, man, here it comes.
And that might be the end of the match right there. There's a reason that's called a finishing move.
One, two, three.
The referee's calling for the bell. The match.
He might have gotten a pinfall call, but I'd be real surprised if we didn't see a rematch after that.
Here's your winner, and still the Intercontinental Champion.
When the fans speak, the WWE listens.
Take.
Challenger from the Caribbean, the Bruiser.
Gentlemen, welcome to a sold-out show here in Green Bay, Wisconsin. I'm Michael Cole here with Taz at ringside.
Man, you couldn't fit another fan in here with a crowbar, I'm telling you. There's a whole lot of cheeseheads in the house tonight.
It sure is. Green Bay knows that they're about to see the greatest superstars in all of sports entertainment. I can't wait to get started.
He slipped out of that one. I've been looking forward to this match all night long, Cole.
So have I. It's certainly been one of the most anticipated matchups in recent weeks.
And usually when you have that kind of hype, it's really tough to live up to the expectations. But these superstars ain't having any trouble doing that.
They sure aren't. And that's an impressive thing in and of itself. What a reversal. This superstar is all fired up. And so is this capacity crowd.
Yeah, well, tell you what, one mistake and we're gonna see that fire go out pronto. Man, there's not an ounce of quit in these superstars.
There certainly isn't. What a counter that was.
Superstars are putting on a clinic in there.
Yeah, and not a health clinic. I don't think they'll be the same after this one.
Wow, great reversal. You just don't see action like this every day, Cole.
You sure don't, Taz. And we've got the best seats in the house.
No doubt, front and center. We couldn't be any closer to this match without being in it.
Whoa, that's your territory. Oh, my! The submission hold is locked in!
And this ain't easy to get out of either, Cole. That was a textbook reversal. I'll tell you, Cole, this is what the WWE is all about.
You're absolutely... And there's the submission hold. What a deadly maneuver this is.
You're not kidding, Cole.
He was one step ahead on that one.
Man, I can't tell you how impressed I am with what I've seen here tonight so far.
How could you not be impressed, Taz? These are some of the greatest superstars in the world, doing what they do best.
Hey, slow down, girl pants. I went into this expecting a good match. I'm just saying, it's even better than I thought.
Oh, my, there's the submission hold. He's in the driver's seat now.
No doubt, Cole. If your opponent lets you lock that in, it usually means that they ain't got much left. Stars give everything they got when they're in a match like this. But a lot of people don't realize what they sacrifice behind the scenes also.
No question. If you want to make it in the WWE, you've got to sack a textbook reversal. Can he follow up?
This is one hell of a performance by some amazing superstars, Cole.
What did you expect, Taz? This is SmackDown, after all, the number one brand in sports entertainment.
These superstars are showing some great intensity here tonight, and that's what the WWE fans came to see.
That's for sure, Taz. And the number one rule here on SmackDown is to send the fans home happy. Nice reversal.
You look at any other sport in the world, and you won't find a single athlete that can compare with a WWE superstar.
And there's a reason for that, Taz. There are no off seasons here in the WWE. If you're a superstar, you're performing every week of the year.
And we're not talking about just swinging a bat or kicking a ball, neither. WWE is the most physical competition you can be part of, hands down. This This is completely off the hook, Cole.
We were expecting to
feel like a real jerk when somebody counted you like that. You know, I know I say this a lot, Cole, but this is not bad.
Submission hold locked in. We may see a tap out right here.
And even if you can't make your opponent tap out, this will take a lot of fight out of him.
And there's the reversal.
Look at these superstars, Cole. I mean, they're not even contemplating the fact that they might lose here tonight.
They've sacrificed so much to get here, Taz.
Nice quick counter. It's not easy maintaining this type of intensity week after week after week, Cole. Trust me.
I don't doubt. Look at this, Taz. This could be it.
Good night, Irene. Nobody sticks around long after taking a finisher like that. Here's the pin. This could be it. He dodged that bullet.
He's climbing the turnbuckle. Will this pay off?
This is not just a match anymore, Cole. These superstars have got a legitimate beef with each other.
They do indeed. There's a lot of bad blood here for sure.
And if this keeps up much longer, that bad blood's gonna wind up all over the place.
He's got him covered.
One, two,
three. The referee's the one who has to make the count, but this is an abuse of authority.
Looks to me as this can go down in the books as an instant classic.
I think just about every man. He knows his opponent is completely helpless to resist the submission hold.
And that means you gotta either dig deep and find a way to break it, or you gotta just flat out tap out.
He saw that one coming.
Man, I almost feel bad for JR and King, Cole. When's the last time you think they saw a match this good?
I couldn't tell you, Taz. I don't know if they've ever had anything this good on Raw.
Me neither. Because I guess that just makes sense. I mean, after all, SmackDown is the number one brand in all of sports entertainment.
And that's one of the few things we completely agree on, partner. It doesn't get any bigger or better than SmackDown. He anticipated that move perfectly.
Man, even if you end up winning a match like this, you're gonna be feeling it for the next week.
Yes, but that's the case if you lose as well, and having to deal with emotional as well as physical pain.
Here it comes, look out!
Oh man, many a superstar has fallen prey to that finishing maneuver. His opponent has been picking him apart all match.
Yeah, and I think it's just about to pay off. It's so great seeing these athletes compete here tonight. I had a feeling they were going to wind up against each other sooner or later.
There were times when it seemed like it wasn't going to happen, but I can't tell you how glad I am that it did.
That's for sure. You know, any time you throw these kind of combustible elements into a match, you're guaranteed to get a hell of a show.
And that's exactly what we're seeing here tonight.
Conditioning is a huge factor in any match. If you can't go the distance, there ain't no way you're gonna win.
That's for sure, Taz. And the WWE superstars are some of the best conditioned athletes in the world.
Boy, I'll tell you, this is not the way I thought this match was going to go at all.
And that's what makes the WWE so exciting. The unpredictability of the superstars. You never quite know exactly what you're going to see.
Oh, man, this is just about the last hold you want to find yourself in.
I can imagine. Just look at the pressure being applied here.
Watch it. He reversed it.
I certainly don't envy the referee in this match.
No kidding. No matter what call you make, you're going to get on the bad side of at least one superstar.
And that's about the last place you want to be if you're not a superstar yourself. Trust me, I know. That reversal might stop his opponent's momentum dead. These superstars certainly aren't going easy on each other tonight. They shoot. Great reversal.
There's the cover.
One, two.
That was nowhere near a three count. Oh, my. I think someone's just been busted open.
Look at all that blood. These WWE fans are definitely getting their money's worth tonight.
I think these fans came here to see superstars compete in a match, not beat each other to a bloody pulp.
Man, his opponent looked like a punk with that counter.
Look at this. Could it be?
You're damn right it is, Cole. And that's a heck of a finisher right there.
Rope break. Rope break. Rope break.
I don't think this is just a match anymore, Cole. This is getting personal.
Well, what do you expect? They've been beating the hell out of each other all match.
Yeah, but it's more than that, Cole. I don't think they look at each other the same way after this one. And there's the counter, Cole.
I think that if one of these superstars successfully executes their finishing move, this one is over.
That ain't necessarily the case, Cole. Just because it's called a finisher doesn't mean it always ends the match.
You sound like you're speaking from experience here, Taz.
Of course not. Whenever I locked into Taz's mission, that was it. End of story. It was over.
I think you're developing a selective memory in your old age, partner.
Man, this match is so good, it's even worth sitting next to you to watch it, Cole.
Yeah, thanks a lot, Taz. You know, you're not always my number one choice for a broadcast partner either.
You know what you should do, Girl Pants? You should team up with Jerry Lawler. Then it could be the king and queen on commentary.
Real funny, Taz. You know, that would almost be worth not having to work with a joker like you all the time.
Man, you talk about superstars and we ain't got an ounce of quit in them, huh? You're looking at them right here.
And that's a potentially dangerous mindset to be in. If you're too proud to realize that you're in trouble, you might wind up risking your career for a single match.
Look, Cole, this ain't ballet. You gotta go in there every single match and be willing to do whatever it takes. You'd know that if you actually stepped in between the ropes.
I don't have to have been in a match to realize that jeopardizing my future for the sake of one match is incredibly short-sighted.
Cole, I swear, I'm going to replace you with someone who... Oh, man, here it comes!
And that might be the end of the match right there. There's a reason that's called a finishing move.
What a match. I got no idea what these superstars are going to do next.
That makes two of us, partner. And I think that's one of the things that makes it so exciting.
not sure if everyone's going to be happy about it, but this one is in the books. I'm kind of surprised he got that pin, Cole. I thought this guy was going to kick out for sure.
Here's your winner,
no doubt that he did a great job wearing down his opponent.
Heavyweight champion.
The name of the game.
It sure is, Cole.
The loser.
You let yourself get beat down to the point where you can't kick out, you got no one to blame but yourself.
Challenger from New Jersey, Marcus.
evening, and welcome to a sold-out show from Phoenix, Arizona. I'm Michael Cole, here with Taz at ringside, and have we got a show for you tonight.
Hey, Cole, we're in the desert. This is nuts. Every SmackDown show is bigger and better than the ones that came before, and tonight's gonna be bigger than all of them.
That's a bold statement, partner, but I can't disagree. I don't think Phoenix has any idea what they're in for tonight.
That was a textbook reversal. You know, Cole, I'd ask you who you were pulling for in this match, but I think it's pretty obvious since the beginning who you're rooting for.
I never claim to be completely objective, Taz. It's no secret I respect superstars who stick within the rules and show some sportsmanship in the ring.
You gotta understand, Cole, I know it ain't exactly kosher, but you're putting your body on the line in there. You gotta do whatever it takes to protect yourself and pick up the win.
Taz, you're talking about two different things. Going outside the rules in the name of self-defense is one thing, but cheating to steal a victory and enhance your own career is something completely different.
You're not gonna see action like this anywhere except SmackDown, Cole.
You'll get no argument from me, Taz. SmackDown is the dominant brand in all of sports entertainment.
Wow, now that one's not in the rule book. But you know what they say? It's not a crime if you don't get caught.
I don't believe it. How could the referee have missed that?
You know, we've seen some pretty good back and forth action here, but you don't see too many matches end that way.
No, you don't. And I think we'll see one superstar dominate the match before it's over.
Nice quick counter.
We've seen this before. He'll do whatever it takes to win and take every advantage he can.
Hey, you know, that's not gonna make you popular, but you gotta do whatever it takes to win.
Gentlemen, we are seeing an incredible display of athletic ability here tonight.
What do you expect, Cole? These are WWE superstars, for crying out loud. They're the greatest athletes in the world.
True enough, Taz. There's no off-season for them. There's no month or two off between matches.
There sure ain't, Cole. I mean, these guys are here week in and week out, and every night they leave it in the ring.
And they do it all for the WWE fans, Taz. Without them, none of us would even be here.
So, Cole, you got any predictions, who you think's gonna win this one?
No way. I've seen you embarrass yourself with enough bad guesses that I'm not going to risk doing the same.
Conditioning's a huge factor in any match. If you can't go the distance, there ain't no way you're gonna win.
That's for sure, Taz. And the WWE superstars are some of the best conditioned athletes in the world. A textbook reversal. Can he follow up?
You look at any other sport in the world, and you won't find a single athlete that can compare with a WWE superstar.
And there's a reason for that, Taz. There are no off seasons here in the WWE. If you're a superstar, you're performing every week of the year.
And we're not talking about just swinging a bat or kicking a ball, neither. WWE is the most physical competition you can be a part of, hands down. I feel like a real jerk when somebody counters you like that. Fighting dirty, and it's easy to see why. He's pretty good at it.
He certainly is, and I hope he's proud of himself. Personally, I find it disgusting.
Man, his opponent looked like a punk with that counter.
I think we might be looking at the future of the WWE in this this ring tonight.
Wouldn't surprise me one bit, Cole. This is a great match, and the fans are way into it.
And that's what really matters. If the WWE fans aren't happy, they'll let you know it. I knew it was only a matter of time before we saw that. I don't like it, but as long as it wins matches, it's going to keep happening.
That's the bottom line, Cole. If you're not doing everything you can to win, then you're in the wrong game.
What a counter that was.
These superstars are beating the living hell out of each other, and these fans are eating it up.
It's what they came to see, Taz, and these superstars are making sure they don't go home disappointed. Look at these fans. They didn't like that one bit.
Yeah, well, you know what? I got some bad news for these fans. He don't give a damn what you think.
Folks, we'll be staying with this match to the end with no commercial interruptions.
Good thing too, Cole, because I don't think we'd ever hear the end of it if we cut away here.
You're probably right, Taz. I know I wouldn't want to miss a second of this action. Well, I don't think this will work, but you can't question this superstar's heart.
Yeah, that's true, but the thing about hearts is they gotta pump some blood to the brain. Let me tell you, Cole, I spoke to these superstars before the match, and I ain't never seen competitors more fired up and ready to get it on.
Judging from how this match has gone so far, Taz, I have no trouble believing that whatsoever. He saw that one coming.
These superstars have been going hard all match.
They sure have. And that's where the superb conditioning of the WWE superstars comes into play.
No doubt, Cole. There ain't no way you're gonna win a match if you're out of gas 2 minutes into it.
You can say that again. I've seen matches won and lost simply because one superstar was able to outlast their opponent. We've seen an excellent match so far, and it's not over yet.
Not by a long shot, Cole. And that's a good thing. I don't think we could ever get sick of watching these superstars go at it.
Me neither, partner. This one's got rematch written all over it.
He's going for the submission.
And he might get it. He's got that hold locked in. Top rope moves can win or lose you the match. There's very little middle ground.
You just don't see action like this every day, Cole.
You sure don't, Taz. And we've got the best seats in the house.
No doubt, front and center. We couldn't be any closer to this match without being in it.
Whoa, that's your territory, partner, not mine. I'm perfectly happy staying right where I am.
Thank you, Captain Obvious.
I just think it's unfortunate whenever a superstar decides to cheat to win rather than compete fairly.
He slipped out of that one. That's the way you do it. Pick on an area and work it over.
That's what we've seen here tonight, and it's paying off. A physical match like this will take its toll, and I think that's exactly what we're seeing here.
Wow, great reversal.
This can't go much longer, Taz. Look at the physical condition of these superstars. Look at him, he's just radiating confidence. And he's got a lot to be confident about.
Yeah, well, he looks a little overconfident to me, Cole. And that could come back to bite him on a you-know-what.
Nice reversal. Talk about adding insult to injury. And these fans love it.
Yeah, well, you know what? He better worry more about the injury and less about the insult until his match is over. There's the reversal, Cole. You know, I don't care how bad you want to win the match. The fact of the matter is the human body is only capable of so much. This has been a great match so far, but I think it's pretty obvious which way it's going.
Oh, really? Are you willing to go out on a limb and actually make a guess then?
There's no guesswork involved, Cole. But if you're going to be snippy, I'm just going to keep my mouth shut.
Wow, if I knew it was that easy, I would have said that years ago. Come on, ref. That should have been a disqualification right there.
Shoulda, woulda, coulda, Cole, but it's not. It's not a disqualification.
We're definitely seeing the toll this very physical matchup has taken.